next to emerge from the trailer, the boys again and their mentor, Louis.
It's been absolutely amazing to watch his journey throughout this competition. It's my Liverpool lad, Anthony Russell.
This week is movie week, so I'll be doing for you a song called Eye of the Tiger. I feel like Rocky Balboa, lad.
As a kid, I used to watch Rocky. It relates to me lyrically.
Come on.
Took my time, took my chances, and I have. I've had chances in the past and I blew them, but here's my chance, you know what I mean? I'm in a crucial part of the competition now, the last 10. I've got to have the eye of the tiger, I've got to be hungry, and I've got to take my chances.
Oh, it's going to be great. It's going to be great. I think it shows a different side to you. It's exciting, yeah.
I feel like a champion.
Just want to wish Anthony the very best of luck for Saturday night.
Yes!
Good luck, champ, is all as I can say. You're the man.
Thank you! You're the man! Yes! I could get on there right now and let's do a live. Come on, we're doing it tonight.
Anthony Russell!
Trying to say earlier on, which is be messy, be fun, be excited, put everything on the line, and then it's exciting. Because look, there is only one thing for me that is a risk, which is you play safe. That was not playing safe. It is you as a person, as a performer. I love you.
Thank you, Simon Louis.
Yeah, listen up. I am so, so proud of you. It's been amazing to watch you grow throughout this competition. This show is about people like you and playing like you've just played. You've done amazing, lad. I am so, so proud of you.
Thank you, judges. What is there to say? Will Anthony be here next weekend? He'd love that answer to be yes, but that is up to you. The vote for him and all the acts will be open at the end of the next performance. For now, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the middleweight champion of the world, Anthony! One more act to go. Hasn't put a foot wrong so far. Can she deliver again this week? After the break, it's Shan. We'll see you then.